There's an ongoing outage or two, and the control group operator can just sit back and relax. Wait, what?
In low voltage case, there is nothing to do here from the control room. Now when the UTG is in use, it's basically providing all the information about low voltage faults to the contractors.
With the help of an effectively incorporated mobile solution, even the entire outage handling can be outsourced to the contractors, like Elenia has done in the low voltage network.
Less paperwork. You don't have to always print the maps and stuff. You can just check them from your phone. And you don't have to like take a lot of stuff with you because you can see what you need to have and you know how to prepare more.
Both the field crews and the control room benefit from the real-time AMR queries in the field just as well as in the office.
So usually if there is a phase fault at the low voltage side, the AMR meters send alarm to the DMS and then I see it here at the alarm list. We know immediately when the fault happens and we can send the field crew there before even the customer calls us.
And the customers don't even need to call because they get informed by automated text messages, email and online outage map. And if they do call, there's the automated IVR. For the utility, that means 98% less phone calls with the customers. Less talking on the phone, more focus on fixing the outage.
The field crew checks their UTG and get all information about the fault. And they can go to the location.
Thanks to the Utility to Go or UTG mobile solution, there's less and less need for phone calls also between the control room and the field crews.
Field crews can also see the current state or the topology of the network, which has never been. They have only had maps and those are not updating in real time. Like the UTG is showing them the real time topology of the network. So they can also look for the manual disconnectors and the transformers for themselves, and they can navigate to those places automatically.
It's essential that everyone, the control room, the field crews, and the customers, keep getting the up-to-date information, whether that be time estimations or knowing that the power is back.
The low voltage side switchings can be done with the UTG by the field crews. So when they have repaired the fault, they can close the switch and then it also is updated to my DMS, so much less talking on the phone.
In the field, the AMR can be easily checked again with the same mobile app.
When we have fixed the problem, we do that and we see, are there any more red dots?
And then you're done?
Yeah.
Finish it off with auto-triggered customer messaging and automated reporting in the DMS, and the control room can keep taking it easy.